Welcome back, guys. Sorry I kind of cut it again. Last time you probably saw me defeating that giant bird thing, but this time I actually did quite a few things between then and now. So I was actually going to start back over there, but I decided to try to practice with this new sword. So it turns out it's actually a lot slower. Like, one hit from this is like two hits from the other one. So yeah, this thing's a little bit slower, so I need to figure out how to use that properly. I'm used to the other one just going in there and, you know, just chopping people up. But I still need to get used to this weapon somehow. I also got a new armor. I bought it from her. This new armor actually does a lot more protection than the previous one. It does 14 physical, and then the other protection also goes up, including curse. It goes up to 50. And it protects against frost. I mean, it makes me look a little bit chunky, but you know, it's fine. And I've decided to start leveling up my I'm gonna level up luck. And the reason for that is luck actually helps with bleeding. So that means I should have been leveling up luck for a while now. But yeah, luck is gonna be leveled up at least to level 20. Whenever I get enough levels to level up, and that should increase the bleeding, because this thing, I think I need like 4 hits for it to cause bleeding, and that's a lot of that. That's gonna take a while, so it's really hard to get 4 hits with this thing, is what I'm trying to say. We're gonna go to this place where we started off last time, and I guess kill that bird thing. Actually, there's a ladder off to the bonfire that I didn't see last time, so we're gonna take that instead, I think. Let's see. Well, actually, let's go down this ladder first, kill that bird thing, and then go to the other side. Kill through the other side. I'm also tempted. Wow, my cape looks super weird there. I'm also tempted to go back and get those chests I didn't get. Now, where is? I think it's through here. Oh, there's stairs going down. Wait, did I go this way last time? No, I don't think I checked this out. Does it lead anywhere? Or does it just wrap around? Oh, there's stuff down there. It looks like it wraps around, though. We'll check downstairs in a second. There must be some ladders leading. Oh, there's stuff up there as well. Okay, let's kill this bird, and then we'll check things out downstairs. Alright, what's that bird? Last time he flew down here. There he is. Wow. Okay, come on. Oh, ah. Okay, I can only get 2 hits in, and then I gotta stop. Nope, stop. Okay, it's kind of hard to predict. It's just that I'm used to the knife doing some extra hits. There we go. 2 hits. I think I staggered them. Which it was really hard with my previous knife, like staggering things. Oh, it used this. You know what? We're just gonna end it. There we go. Actually, it is faster if I use this, but that means I have no shield, so I need to learn how to dodge a lot more effectively. Did he come down? No, it didn't come from that guy. Looks like we're gonna have to fight him if we do go down the other stairs. Does this lead anywhere though? It leads in here. Let's see what's going on over here. And then we'll, I guess we'll draw that guy up here and fight him. Wait, what's that noise? There's a bug. Let's not scare him just yet. That's a weird noise. There's a lot of bugs. Come on, you! Don't run away! Okay, he's stuck. There we go. Twinkling Titanite? Cool. Okay, let's get the other bug. Let's make him run that way. Run that way. There we go. Haha! Oh, I see what that noise is. Something tells me if we would have ran towards this bug, we probably would have fell. We're probably gonna have to go down eventually, but luckily we can go down when we want to, not when the game makes us fall down there. Oh! We still fell down here. Okay, okay. What's going on? A lot. It's toxic. Is it this mud? I think it's this mud. I don't think it's them. And there's quite a few around here. Alright, might as well pick this up. Unfortunately, unlike poison, toxic actually does quite a bit. Looks like there's three more, including the one that's up. Okay. Ah! There we go. Okay, I hear the other one. He's probably coming my way. Let's pick this up. Oh, there you are. Oh, it's spray this. That's probably how I got toxic. Oh, wait, I'm gonna die here. Come on. Of course, we picked up the other one. Drink up. Alright. Oh, it's spraying it. It's muck. Like, one good thing about this sword is that we get longer reach. Some type of purge stone. Is that good for toxic? Actually, I don't have time to check that right now. I still have this poison. Probably should invest in something that could cure this toxin. Ah, there's more. It looks like there's three of them. So, I guess I'll just use the bow on him. Oh, that was close. Okay, there we go. Like, last thing I need is some extra help with this poison. Drink up. Okay, is there any more that I can see easily? Oh, yep. Oh! Ah, that's not good. Drink up. Okay, what's my shield? There we go. Okay, come this way. Get spray and it's muck. Man, this poison, why can't we have this effect? Like, this one actually takes a decent chunk. The other one takes so little. Almost nothing. A purge stone. What are purge stones good for? Okay, let's see what purge stones are good for. Maybe it's good for this poison. There it is. Huh. Oh, that's what curse build up. Actually, that might be good. Would this help with the toxic I'm having right now? Nope. Only for poison. Alright, I guess we'll deal with it. We'll probably see a bonfire soon. At least I hope so. Okay, here's the ladder going up. I don't think there's anything that way, though. Oh, there's an item over there, actually. How do we get to that item, though? Is there, like, some stairs or something? Hold on, let me go check. I knew you were there. Just didn't feel like bothering with you. Looks like it wraps around a bit. Let's see, there must be a ladder or something leading up there. I doubt I have to fall from above. Let's see. Might as well check it out while we're still poisoned or we're intoxicated. No, there's no there's no way up there unless there's a cave leading up there. There might be a cave. Because I don't see a ladder. I'm probably missing it though. Alright, let's get out of here before the poison buildup goes away. Let's see. Drink up. Okay, we're down to 3 Estus. I should probably use a homeward bone. That way I can get out of here. Got those guys down there. There's the entrance and some deaths, which is not a comforting sight. Doubt if I go in there it's gonna be an easy fight then. Not with the current level of Estus. We'll go in there eventually. Wait. I think there's... Oh, okay, it's that guy. Drink up. I was gonna jump. Okay, where is he? Oh, wow. Wow, okay. How did I get... I tried to jump away, but it got stuck. Okay, how do I get back over there? I need those souls back. So I can get my levels. Okay, let's go back down this way. Do I still need to go back? No, I don't want to get intoxicated, so I don't want to go back down in the mud. There must be another way to get there. I wish I would have found it, though. Let's see. Hold on. Yeah, it's this way. And I still never got that item up there. Oh yeah, the bird. I forgot about him. Come on. Okay, block. Okay, block. Okay, so I can't get 3 hits in. If I could get 4 though, that's when bleeding actually starts, but I don't think you can get this guy bleeding. Alright, come on. Oh, he's he's blocking. Okay, let's go to the other side. Oh! Ah, he's tricking. Oh! Oh! Hold on. Drink up. Bruh. You didn't block before. Why are you going into the block zone now? You know what? We're just gonna spam you. There we go. Okay, gotta figure out a way to get back down there without falling off. Unless falling off is the only way, but I seriously doubt it. Okay, so there's 2 ways and both of them have holes. Yeah, both of them have holes. Looks like I can avoid the first way. Then if we try to go straight here, we'll fall off again. Which means I should go this way. And we avoid that one over there. And I think we're in the clear, maybe. Let's be careful because I already fell off once. Wait, but how do I get that? Oh, it's that way. Okay, yeah. Yeah, we're in the clear. This is probably... No, it's not where we died. Oh, this is how we get here. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna need those. Those, I think, do the toxin buildup. Okay, let's see. It looks like I might need to kill 2 to get over there. So, let's kill this one. Oh, it's building up. Hold on. Let it go down. Here, let me see if this will help. I think it increased the bar a bit, but now it's got a decrease. Here, I'm gonna make a run for it. Yeah, I know you're there. Come on, before I get toxic. Okay. Yeah, let's go up. And we should be okay now. That guy might be going crazy downstairs. Okay, let me get my souls back and then we'll take care of that stupid mage that killed us. I got stuck in, like, after he hit us, I fell down and I couldn't get up and he pretty much, oh! Whoa! Hold on, you! Drink up! Wow! He is actually really good. What is he doing? You know what? Wow! Let me think. Wow, he is actually really strong and... I'm used to my knife, like, doing a whole bunch of damage after so many hits, but wow! Man, I'm not used to this one. This knife is actually extremely slow. Like, I would have killed him there. Alright, I'll see you guys when I get back over there. Alright guys, we're back. I think I could kill him if I switch to my little knife, but the problem is I want to learn how to use this guy, so we're gonna try this guy again. So obviously I can't spam people anymore. It's actually really hard to spam somebody with this knife. You already added too. Okay. Because before I could just pretty much hit him and hit him and hit him without too much of an issue. He's on the other side. Okay. And that thing, like, it staggers me. Okay, hold on. Oh, it's... Okay. Whew. Okay, wait, I'm rolling the wrong way. Okay, drink up. Okay, hold on, let him get rid of those. Ah! No! Get away, get away! Wow. Get away. Okay, that actually is a problem. Man. He's got mobility on me, that's for sure. Oh! Get away before he does something stupid! Where you go? Hold on. Oh, whoa! What was... Okay, he can do fire as well. Man, fighting with this sword feels very uncomfortable. Like, if you guys... Like, if I switched to my other knife, how much you want to bet I would have killed this guy by now? What? He doesn't get staggered, which sucks. Oh, I don't know if it would have been better to fight him in there. You know what? We're gonna switch and we're gonna try to use the knife on him. I mean, not the knife, the bow. We're gonna have to use the bow, actually. Because anything else seems like a really bad idea. Close range is actually a really bad idea. He looks like he doesn't dodge that well. Okay, it looks like we can stop his magic from coming out. There we go. Whew. Okay, he sucks at dodging arrows. It's good to know. Alright, here, let's leave a sign to tell people to try a range battle, and that should help him out, hopefully. How many... Do we still got ourselves? Cool. Yeah, I still need to increase my luck, that way I can increase my chance of bleeding, and hopefully I can get, like, in the second shot I can get bleeding. That's what I... That's the aim, actually. That's what I'm aiming for. Get bleeding on the second shot. Okay, but I think it takes a ton of luck for that. Let's leave a sign for the people. Oops, why am I... Okay, there we go. Okay, try... Where's try? Oops, wrong words. What was it? A concept? Range battle? I've left the sunlight a sign like this before, but how? Range battle. Was it this one? Hidden path. Labyrinth. Illusionary wall. I might have passed it by accident, I think. Okay, here we are. So, we're just gonna leave a sign telling them to try range battle, which is pretty much the bow. I mean, that helped out a lot. Looks like he came out of here. Oh no, there's something in here. Oh, look at him. Oh, he ate him. Hey, I need to be careful. Maybe I don't need to wake him up. Nope, he's up. Oh, it's a hand! A slow hand, too. Alright, if you don't have to get close, I am cool with that. Oh, he's going away. Ha! Shoot him in the butt. Look. Oh! Okay, I was about to say, looks like he can't get up, but looks like maybe he can. And we stopped his attack midway. Might have been what killed the last guy. Oh, okay, I need my health. Okay, do I need to get down in the poison to get back up? think I might. Okay, nope, he came down here. Okay. Whoa. Shoot. Get up, get up. This is actually a very bad place. Get away. Open the door. Please lead me to safety. Could you not? I'm trying to open the door. No, it doesn't lead me to safety. It leads me to a horrible, horrible place. Okay, this better be worth it. No, it's not. Oh, man. Okay. He brought the one from upstairs down here, and we also, wow, okay, hold on. I can manage to get me, I don't care. Okay, it's this way. I don't care about you guys, okay? I'm just trying to get back upstairs. Because this place, it ain't cool. Wow. Bad. Let's see, let me get this out. Is that the right one? Yeah. Okay. Drink up. Wow. Okay, that took a lot more SS2 than it should have. 35,000 souls. Well, I guess that could be a strategy. Draw them out, lead them downstairs, and you'll be okay. Something tells me there's probably a way to fall down to those other guys. Some sorcerer's robes. There's an item up there, but I guess I need to fall from... Oh. What? Oh, it is! Ah! I didn't think it was, but it actually is. Okay, this is my first time fighting a chest with out of my knife, so let's see how this goes. Get away. Okay, this is a very tight spot. Come on. Okay, there we go, he's dead. Huh. Okay, so we can fight these guys relatively easy. A sorcerer's staff, not really worth it. I should probably be selling these sorcerer's staffs because I don't use them. Rubbish. Wow.